And also gotta make a video clip just in case. And then I can send it to Epic Games just in case. No, but you probably wouldn't want to trade for my modded guns because I shoot all my modded guns. Because that's the reason I trade for modded guns, just to use them in my missions. I broke over 20 water jackals, over 15 energy jackals, and over 10 energy jackals. Oh, just over rocket riding.
You know the drill.
Stab quiet.
We're ready to expand again. When you're ready to
no,
fight,
like, I mean, like,
shield.
I rocket ride every shot. yeah, I don't trade in boxes. What? Everybody always asks me that, and I never want to answer that. I'm not doing a box trade. It's either face to face or no trade. What are you for what? I don't trade for normal 130s. Yes. Let me see. 20 out of 300. It's about to break. I need ammo. AR ammo. The most I pay for them is 300. So yeah, 300. What? Sunbeam. I never ran out of sunbeam, so yeah, 300. Cause every Monday I get 20,000. My friend gives me 20,000. I'm not gonna drop it all, I'm gonna drop half. Yes, 150 is half. And also have bright core if you need bright core. Okay. His other friend duplicates and gives it to him. gives him 40,000 and then he splits it with me. No, gives him 40,000 and splits it with me. And we only carry sunbeam and modded guns. And legacies. Right now, zero, cause I don't know why, but I think everybody, all my friends are asleep right now. I don't trade for normal guns. Yes, in my storage, but they're not for trade. I got 20 of each modded gun. Cause they're from my missions. And if you would trade for them, you would have to give me 1,000 sunbeam. Cause that's the price of my modded guns. People buy them for 1,000. I have this kid that buys some of my modded guns for 1,000 each. But if you're buying for me, you're gonna drop half first. Cause I'm not gonna drop the gun first. My friend. I can invite him, but he's not gonna give you more guns. Okay. Let me invite him to the party. He's not online no more. You don't have to, but yeah. I sent you a screenshot of my sunbeam. This legacy. Yes. Wait. I have a double physical grave. It's worth I want 2K sunbeam. No, legacies are only worth 100 sunbeam each. Well, that's what I buy them for. Is it purple? Oh. No, just leave him, don't kick him though. I wanna trade with him. I wanna see if he has modded. He's got modded, don't kick him. I'll give you something if you don't kick him. You got modded, so we can't the party? I'll give you something for modded. You got any other modded, any other legacies? Legacy Jacko, or I'll give you 200 for that. The Jacko, I'll give you 200. For the Jacko, I'll give you 200. 250. 276 max. Okay, what kind of modded guns do you have, Carl? Jackals. The water argon, I mean. Water argon. Yeah. 300? Yeah? I'm gonna drop half first. Then you drop. It's 150 yet. 150 is half of 300. Oh yeah, 350. Yeah, I have a lot of zombies. I don't really care. So. He's probably friends with him. Probably friends. Not waiting for his dumb ass. What did you say?
What did you say?
No, sucker. You have modded guns, bro? You have modded guns? Oh, fuck no. That name, though. I'm leaving. Fuck that. You're a pro builder? What can you build? Hey, Popper, you got modded guns? Popper, you got modded guns? Oh, Jay Warlock, remember me? What? No, I didn't. Dragon Warlock. Oh. Dragon Warlock, remember me? Bye. Remember when you sold me those grave diggers? Can I buy more modded guns? You have more modded guns?
Oh my gosh, calm down.
I need more, that's why. I have 24,000 something. I need to buy hella modded guns right now. But I'm not giving you 1k. I'm buying modded guns for 400 each. No, I'm not buying legacies, the fuck. I don't buy legacies. I do buy legacies, but the legacies I buy them for 100 each. And some modders, I buy them for 300 or 400. I'm not buying them for 1,000 just because I have 24,000 sunbeam. I'm not trying to get rid of it all today. Yeah, I want candy corns. How much candy corns do you... Oh, shit. How much grave diggers do you have? 12? Okay, I want 11. So how much in total? $2,000? Okay, where are you? Where are you? Okay. How much? 300? Oh yeah, hell no, I'm not giving.
Isn't that the one I dropped? Guess I'll take it back. Now my inventory is full.
I got more stuff in my storage. Who needs my core?
I do. I call it first.
I have 800, but what do you need for it?
I'll give you something.
I need modded guns. Okay, where are you? Where are you then?
I give you a water jackal and a candy drop grave.
No. Wait. Okay, yeah.
Like five of my 130s are bright core. I need you too.
He already offered me 2 auto jackals, and I kind of want that.
Okay, you overpaying already.
No purse. Can I see one of them?
Me. It's exactly what it sounds like, just no perks.
No perk? Wait, what the hell? I had a 58 that was like this, but I gave it away in a giveaway.
Yeah, you probably got that out of a storm chest.
Yeah, I'll take 2 of these. Are these worth a lot? Yeah, I want two of them. I have four more Brycor left. A water jackal? Okay, bet. How much selenium do you want for your water jackal?
Hey, you're trash. I'll sell you a bullet chain Hydra.
Oh, those are not rare anymore. How much do you want for them?
What? At least 400.
400? Okay, 400 each? Okay. Watching Hydra. No. Dragon Warlock is bleaching Hydra for 400. That's why. No, I want a bleaching Hydra for 400. I'll give 400 something. How much do you want then? When it was rare, probably. I'll give you 500 just for one then. I'll give you 500 for one. Dragon, what do you want for your water argon? I'll give you 400.
Hey.
500. Oh. Wait, Dragon Warlock, what kind of modded guns do you have like a lot? See, what modded guns do you have that you're selling for 400? Like you have a bunch of them. Okay, I want some. Yeah, I want the Ralphies. I want the Ralphies. 1,000 some for all three of them? For one? What? What you think you're selling for cheap? Like 400? Which ones are you selling cheap for 400? No, which guns are you selling for 400? What do you want for it? Oh, 400, okay. What modded guns are you selling for cheap, pupper?
How do you have 24k Sunbeam, but you only want to buy stuff for cheap?
Okay, how much? 400.
Oh my gosh.
5, okay. I'm just paying a little bit, 'cause I can sell all these guns to my friend for 1,000 each. All those gravediggers that I bought from Dragon Warlock, I'm gonna sell them each for 1,000. Make profit. I'm gonna make 800 profit from. Oh yeah, Dragon Warlock, I have this double physical gravedigger worth 2k sunbeam. Yeah, it's double physical.
Cap.
Hit it on.
3K.
You guys wanna bet on it?
I already know what you're gonna do, Puppy. You're gonna make it real high, and then you're gonna drop out and try to make me pay 10K for it, which I'm not gonna do. The highest I'm going is 3K. If you wanna pay more than that, you can go ahead. How do I find out that?
Well, my friend told me it's rare. I bought it for 1K.
Yeah.
Is this pop shot rare? 'Cause it's not supposed to be fire. Wait, you're slicing dice or selling it for 200 each?
That's a good deal.
I have this water special blade.
Yeah, I had like 5 of those. Exactly. I crafted those.
Look at this. No. I pay 600 for this.
Oh my gosh.
I have this 114 mic drop.
And who cares?
Oh, I have this 106 sunbeam buzz cut.
You mean 107?
106 sunbeam. Yes, and bet on it.
No, I don't want it.
Let me get out my stories. Shit, I forgot I didn't buy it from my friend. But you guys can bid war for this. Wait, one of you can look at it.
Is that the one I just sold for 5K? Wait, what does it have on it?
600.
What does it have on it?
It's more than 600. That's why he's giving me 600.
Oh my gosh.
You wanna know something? Wanna know something? Wanna know something? I have five more of them. No. I don't do trade backs.
I really just sold one for 5K.
And he thought he scammed me, but I got five more of them.
I sold it to Dragon Warlock for 5K. That's final for me. I'll buy another one. I'll buy one for 600 too.
Well, now that I know it's worth 3K, I want 2K.
It's not worth 3K, and I'm not giving you 2K.
Well, he gave me 3K. Okay, bet. I'm kidding. Where is it? Okay. I'll shoot it right now. I'll keep it and I'll give you 300 sunbeam. I'm kidding, bro. I'm kidding. Don't kick me, I was trolling, bro. Don't kick me. Wait, what? I never seen a legacy data miner.
Because it's not real. That's the one I dropped.
What? I want that dragon's breath that Dragon Warlock has. I'll give you a stack for it. Dragon, I'll give you a stack. Yeah, I'll give you a stack for that. I'll give you a stack for it. I'll give you 400. 600. 800. 1,000.
It's worth a lot, trust me. It's worth at least 3K.
2,000. 3,000. Psych. How can you craft legacies? What? Can you guys give me your ammo so I can shoot my fire canicorn? I'll give you a stack of something for 1,000 of your ammo. Medium.
I use that gun like 50 of them to do all my SSDs.
So you're using the bed on the devil physical. Are you using the bed on the devil physical grave?
No.
What? You buy it for 500? That's what I paid 1K for it.
You know the crafter, exactly.
What about double energy bundle bus? Yeah, it's just a normal 130. I don't carry normal 130s. I don't. I don't want it. It's not double energy. I don't want it. Cause I don't care. No, cause I don't care. Number 130s.
I craft it.
I don't. What's a 69 there? Oh. A stack of sunbeam. Oh, I know one. 100 sunbeam for that. A 100 sunbeam, right? A stack? What? Oh shit.
I got a Founder's Blazing Masamune.
I hit the shard it. I'll give you a stack of something because I sent the shard it there, sorry. Here, I'll give you 4 bright core. I want this. How much summon do you want?
I wasn't giving it to you.
Oh, how much summon?
Like, drop it.
600.
Like, 0 100.
1,000.
No.
3,000. Actually, I'm asking you 3,000.
Stop. You're not going to pay 3,000 anyway.
Yeah, I will. I swear. You want me to drop it?
All right. Drop 3K right now.
Bet. 3K right now. We're going to pick creative? Invite me. I got hella modded guns, not bobo. Oscar, you playing creative? Leave. Oh, you guys are all playing creative. Ustedes 20 minutos. No te las mueves. Where's my iPad, bitch? My iPad, bitch. Okay.